Check. All right. Woo-hoo! Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Thank you, AOY, for having us. We are the Grayscales. We're going to be entertaining you guys this evening. Thank you for coming out on a rainy Friday night. But it's not so bad, right? You're in here. You got some good drinks. You'll have some good entertainment, hopefully. If you like what you hear, if you take any pictures, if you take any videos, just please, you know, you can post them. We are at Grayscales Band on Instagram and all those places that you can find us. So we're gonna go ahead and get started here.
Thank you.
Again, we are the Grayscales. That was a song we wrote called Atomic People. We released our debut album in early 2021, right in the middle of the pandemic, because we didn't want anybody to hear it. But no, seriously, it's all on the streaming stuff. Go listen to it. It's actually pretty good. That song's off that album. But now we're going to play possibly, arguably, the greatest guitar riff of all time.
Thank you.
Yeah, we didn't write that one. Scoot a little bit out here. Thank you very much. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I didn't know local celebrities were showing up. We're doing this show due to our great friends at Astoria Music Collective, run by Miguel Hernandez. So we want to thank him very much for putting this on. He does lots of stuff in and around the neighborhood if you like live music. I know AOI has been doing a lot of shows recently, but there's lots of venues in and around Astoria that are getting put on by some awesome musicians. So come check them out. Check out Astoria Music Collective to find dates for all sorts of stuff that's coming out. We're going to get back to our stuff. This is a song that we wrote called Here With Me.
Was Miami a fun trip? Was it meant to be a fun trip?
What do you guys think? We are in the process of recording our second album, so we're going to be playing some songs from that for you guys tonight, including some brand new ones that we haven't played outside of rehearsal for as a full band. So if you've seen our show before, all like two of you, we got some new material. All right. This next song is about perpetual disaster that tends to happen every year. This is a song called, somebody just say woo for perpetual disaster. Nice. This song is called LA's on Fire Again. Our weirdest songs we've ever written. It's a song about falling in love with a vampire, yet it sounds like something from the Talking Heads. So, you know, do with that what you will. It's called The Death of a Bar. Thank you. put my foot in the sand. Said I got it, but I can't complain, 'cause you and me, here we are together, we are one. Another song that we wrote. If you're feeling it, once you've had enough drinks, and order lots of drinks tonight, have a good time. It's a Friday night. Do it up, you know? If you feel like getting up and moving, don't be afraid. Nobody's gonna judge you. We're gonna love it. Feel free to do that. This next song is called Emergency. Oh, the beginning of that song, that that is a battle between our bassist and our lead guitarist. I tried to step out of the picture for a moment.
But I
think it was a tie. Another tie. Tends to be a tie. So we're just gonna have to battle again next gig, boys. We'll see who's the big winner. Another week. All right. So the next song that we're gonna do is a song off of our debut album. This is a song called Privacy. Something we're all kind of missing these days. Anyway.
I wasn't gonna do a veil. It was too much.
This one goes out to our corporate overlords. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next song is another song off our album. Thank you so much. The song's got a little bit of a backstory, so excuse me for a minute while I prep you with the backstory. This is a song about a dog. Hopefully you guys got some dog lovers here. I'm sure that there are. I've seen some dogs wandering around this little spot. It's about an old dog of mine. It was a big husky lab, German Shepherd mix. Looked a bit like a wolf. Yeah, yeah, that's clap for wolves or dogs in general. Looked like a wolf. He was a sweetheart, but everybody was kind of scared because he looked like a wolf. So after he passed, I wrote the song in his memory. This is a song called Wolf. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. We're going to do a cover song. You're like, finally. Jesus. So this is a cover song. This is our version of a cover song, done in a different style than maybe you're used to if you know this song. Let me do a quick tuning real quick. It's not like that, although, you know, that could be a very different style of the one we're going to do. The song we're going to do is a song done by the late, great Whitney Houston. That's right, I said late, great Whitney Houston. We're going to do the Grace Carroll version of this song. And we'll do the best we can with it. This song called I'm Your Baby Tonight.
Baby,
again. I wanna have it. I don't wanna lose it. I'm ready to say goodbye. I'm no vigil, I'm ready and able. Whatever you want is fine. Whenever you're ready, just call on me, baby. Thank you so much. We're going to take a short break and then we'll be right back for the rest of this set. Thank you very much.